to all you out there in TV land. Love you. God bless you. And don't litter, because it makes our job really hard.
Here we are with Amy and Corbin, the camp couple. Corey finally got someone to walk around the mill pond with him. What do you have to say?
That third rock never landed.
No, I have to say, yeah.
That's all I have to say, is yeah.
What would you like to know?
Just tell me about your time. How was it?
Incredible. Awesome. Spiritually moving.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A kick in the pants. Challenging. What else would you like to know?
The man who doesn't know what to say has many words today.
Yeah.
Can I get a yeah?
Yeah.
That was pretty bad.
Yeah.
Tim, with all your lawn mowing experience, what will you take home with you?
I'll take home the experience and the motivation of mowing grass for God. I like seeing the green grass grow. When the grass grows green, it gets me grappy.
This has been a great week. It's been awesome. I've learned new techniques in water balloon launching, and God has taught us a bunch. It's been a great 3 weeks at Woodleaf. Whoever sees this, just remember, love Uncle Will.
And what does Jess stand for, and why don't you have a last name?
It's just Jess. Jess is my initials.
And there you have it from the Madonna of Photography.
Her name is Jenna Lane Schweitzer.
There you go.
And would you rather be known as Jenna Lane Schweitzer or
Jess?
Here's to man the way he does the hula, the hula, the hula.
Good Larry.
Let's talk dirty in Hawaiian. Akalaka maki naka hukla.
Three wild and courageous guys here to serve you chicken, rice, salad, and apple funk, and to pick up your trays, and to mac on the foxes.
Mac on the foxes.
You didn't get it that time.
And to be mocked by the foxes.
We're mocked. Because women in general mock us. Women in general mock us.
Except for Amy. She does not mock us.
Amy and Mara Robin.
You guys don't hang around Amy that much, do you?
That's right.
No, we don't. She mocks the heck out of
you. She mocks us. She does.
She mocks us.
We're here with Marcus. He's preparing to leave. And the engine mobile. Do you have any final words for us?
I have two words. See ya.
Filming?
Tell us about your experience here at Woodleaf.
Are you filming?
Great, I'm glad you had such a great time. Thanks.
And take two.
I'm he.
And I'm ha.
And together, we're hee-haw. Dun-na-na-na-na-na, dun-na-na-na-na-na, dun-dun-dun-dun. And we're here to rid the world of such words as... red?
as let's try it again. Get back.
Does this have a battery? Are we really filming? Right now. We're going to go take a close-up look at Friend Tour Tears.
How's it going? I'm Heath.
I'm Hall. We're still here.
We're still here.
I ain't working yet.
We can't find no guys to do it our way. I don't know why.
They don't do it out here.
Guess we're going to have to go back down to the south and find us some good men that are going to treat us right.
Exactly.
What's up, dude? I'm Cal. Hey, big guy. I'm
Cheese Ball.
Andy's with us now.
Andy's here.
This
Andy's in
is
spirit.
Andy.
Lord, we invite you into this cheese ball.
It's like Mom always said. Like my mom always said, you can't find nothing better than Southern men.
Southern men do it right.
Whoops.
Okay, there's a line in the movie where he goes, she died on a Tuesday. There you go.
Ow!
Hee-haw, Mobile! Hee-haw! Did you, like, fall in urine? What happened?
I want a stunt man.
Go. Ready, go.
I'm gonna leave. I need TV for my manga. Yeah, yeah.